I couldn't draw a picture for the life of me, but I can paint a picture in the sky a whole lot easier. Who doesn't love blowing stuff up? Hi, my name is Ted Kallhof. I am the Regional Vice President for J&M Displays, and I shoot fireworks. Back when I first started, we were still hand lighting. So we were out there with the flare, walking up and lighting the shells. Now, 99.9% of them are all electronic. Our planning starts 6 to 7 months out. As far as setup time, can go anywhere from day of the show to 2 or 3 days in advance. All that work, and it's usually shot up in 10 to 20 minutes. Every box is marked on what cues it has in it. Those shells have to be dropped and wired with an electric match, and then plugged into the correct spot on the computer boards. If you're gonna shoot fireworks, you have to remember that you're gonna be out there doing it when it's 10 below zero, trying to tie wires and stick your hands back in the glove. And the rest of the time, you're gonna be doing it when it's 110 degrees and no breeze. You have to love fireworks. I guess it's something you have to have in your blood. Last June, a tornado came through while we were setting up a show and did a lot of damage here and really wiped the place out. It did take down a couple concrete towers. It actually leveled a couple straight trucks. And this is 2 weeks before the 4th. It was panic mode. Most Americans are patriotic. We kind of feel like we're a little more patriotic. A lot of my guys are ex-military. It's kind of a way for us to give back. Past generations hadn't have done what they've done, we wouldn't be able to do what we're doing. Until that first shell breaks, you're in knots. I will be walking around in circles, mumbling to myself, okay, we did this, we did this, we checked this, just because the nerves are just wound. I know the first year that I got the main show on the 4th of July, I was crying most of the way through the show, and it was kind of a bummer to me because my dad wasn't there. This is after he had passed away, and I didn't have him to share it with me. But yet we knew what we were doing was right. The emotions are just heavy. After the show, you hear all these people screaming and yelling for something you did. It's a real big ego boost. Even though we've seen hundreds of shows, we're doing the same thing at the end of the finale. It's not work. To me, it's all fun. I am no fireworks guru. There's always something you can learn that's gonna make it look better. So to me, it's just not even like a job.